My book here is Wishes, and soon I'll be coming out with Wishes too.
We're going to use a new camera.
My name is Dr. Patricia Lyons. I have a book which is called Are You Standing on Shaky Ground? I've also written another one which is called Fixed. These are life experiences, and I appreciate every life experience that I've had.
My name is Charles Barnes, and my book is entitled Stabilizing Your Ladder. It's going to help you your life to be a better life, a stabilized life, a focused life. So read it and hear the testimony.
Hello, my name is Naomi, and my book is my mom's book. Soon it's going to be my dad's book.
Well, hi, my name is Emma Price, and these are my two books. The first one is Portia's Incredible Journey. The second one, published in 2016, is Another Girl Calls My Dead Dad.
Michael Jordan, going back, he just had his 50th birthday. Going back to him, he was going to be a golfer. He was going to be a... And God has a purpose for us.
Again, this is my new book, Success Stories, Insights by African American Male, designed to help empower young African American kids and any kid, of course, but specifically African American kids, most specifically young men. So we took 18 men and we had them tell something about themselves in terms of adversity to overcome, the obstacles, the challenges, and I'll just read a little bit about it. The name is Success Stories, Insights for African American Men. This here group is a family of opportunity. Thank you so much. Support them, and we're open for discussion and purchase a book and have a great day.